yo, my mama is gonna send me some money. So I go get me some fried chicken.
Which one can take me towards the central bus station?
Central bus station?
Yeah, we're like, which one?
Yeah, road? Zero.
Zero?
Yeah.
Cheers. How's your day today?
Is this two?
How's it two? Ah, no, 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 I want zero.
Yeah.
Anyways, you take it, yeah?
Thank you.
Ah, damn. I'm going down, by the way.
Going up?
Yeah, I'm going down.
That's fine.
Which one are you going to?
Sorry, can you
get
up there, please?
I know, I'm out. Wait, is there stairs? Is there stairs? Go downstairs or upstairs? Which one?
Upstairs.
I don't know, I'm saying who. Back up here again. Gotta be joking.
Finally.
Down floor. Let's go. Hey, it's coming in, yes?
This ain't the bus station.
Alright guys, so we're here at Heathrow. It's like a lahi, it's like a somebody's. I'm only here for like a space of 2 hours and a half. Wait, what time is it? Yeah, 2 hours and a half. Long story short, I have a cousin who is also like a brother to me at the same time. He is very excited to come here and start seeing the subways and stuff. So I have a sinking feeling that I might be going back on my buses and trains mainly because of him. But at the same time, there was some routes that I wanted to, you know, do for fun and everything. I'm actually gassed because I can't wait to visit him and everything. So that's basically it. So before we get to the bus station, as I'm on my way, I just want to tell y'all this: from April the 1st to the rest of my days, you know, I'm going to be having videos coming every single day, hopefully on my second channel. On my main channel, I'm going to be having scheduled videos. Contents will be coming in. I think Shabby Kill Cams will be starting from next week. My Shabby Adventures will be coming back again. I'm going to be having vlogs coming in here and there, which might be mainly on my adventure channels here and there. So that's basically it. At the same time, you know, you're going to be having the whole videos of my Shabby FRV series, you know, obviously on my third channel, obviously, which is still there, you know what I'm saying? So that's basically it, you know. But besides that, it is what it is though, you know. And I really, really appreciate the love and the support that you guys have been having on my channel lately. You know, it's been grinding a lot and everything, you know. There's been a lot of good comments, a lot of good views and etc, etc. It makes me feel happy, it makes me feel like blessed, you know. Once again, for those who may not know, I've done every single night bus through, every single express bus through, every single super loop. The only super loop I didn't record is the SL7 because I've already done the X26, I don't know how many times. So it is what it is. So yeah, it is, yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. So besides that, there's not really much for me to say. So I hope you guys enjoy the content. Every single express bus through, you will see it. 607, X26, X140. Please forgive me for the delays. Forgive me for the delays, I apologize. But don't worry, I got you guys. They'll be coming. Even N11, the N11 videos, they'll be coming. The bus number 11 videos, they'll be coming. All those others, you know? So that's basically it. If I had a phone, I would have recorded routes like 113 to Oxford Circus, 159 to Marble Arch. I mean, I did go on a little journey on that bus at some point around Oxford Street in 2021, so that one still kind of counts. But anywho, like buses, like what do you call it? Bus number, like 23 before Oxford Circus, number, what do you call it, 137, I don't know, I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? So that's basically it. So all jokes aside though, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, so now my mom just apparently sent me some money on my card, so I'm gonna go get me some fried chicken. But obviously I'm gonna go get myself a little journey on the 278. I'm hoping there's a hybrid. I did see a hybrid, so it is what it is. So yeah, that's basically it.
Bus station.
Because I'm here hazing, I'm saying, you can hear me screaming like a donkey, bro. You know, it's so funny. When I left, my mom was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna send some money for you so you can buy fried chicken. Boy, she gave me 20. Can you imagine? That's some bullshit. I swear, that is crazy. Wait, ain't this the same vehicle that was used on the E1? Anyways, it is what it is. Oh yeah, by the way, shout out to the Gemini Freeze. They're disgusting as hell. Why the hell are they putting them on the bus on my H98? That's nasty.
Rooster spot till I got some booties.
Burger 220. Okay, that makes sense. And the chicken burger is 299. Oh, okay. You know, let's just leave it with an 18, yeah? So we'll just get an 18 or something.
Just a number 18.
Yeah.
Okay,
$5.49.
Pay by cards? I'm a cash guy.
Cash officer?
Yeah. Here's. Yep. Can I just go to Costa real quick, just get some Wi-Fi real quick? And then I'll be right back. Like 2 minutes? Alright, cool. So basically, the normal thing that I get is the 2 pieces of chicken and chips, which include 3 wings and a drink, which is $5.49. In most stores, obviously, yeah, that's like probably like its normal price. In most stores, it's like 2 pieces of chicken and chips with 2 wings and a drink, which is like £5 to £6-ish. Yeah, like £5.50. Here they have with 3 wings, which is nice. There's one store in Stratford in East London, which is you can get 2 pieces of chicken and chips with 3 wings, the same meal, but without the drink, which is £3.75. With the drink, it's £4.58, if I'm to be correct. So it's actually not bad for a price. So basically, why am I going all the way to Costa and not getting my food? Because I need to go check. I need to go check on what the hell's going on. No, basically, there's been some hybrids which are taking place on the 278. So I want to see if I could get myself a good journey on the hybrid, you know, because obviously whilst away from my brother, there's no way I'm going to be like just chilling in one place, just doing nothing. Even if I can make like a couple songs and stuff, it is what it is. Now I'm going to go see if there is some hybrids. If not, then it is what it is. Let's see what the LVF is saying. All right, guys. So basically, they're all into wrestling. And it's actually really annoying because I was just like, I remember one came the moment I got to Heathrow, which was like 1 o'clock. So, and then I'm here, it's 2 o'clock. I thought maybe one would be coming back down now, but that's not happening. So it just really makes no sense.
All right. Basically, oh my goodness. So you got a film, what do you call it? D40D on the 278 right now. You can see right there. It's five, basically.
So they were saying that all the 278s, which are on the 2400s, they're basically going towards Ryslip. So there's not even a single one going down to Heathrow.
Okay.
My damn bus.
Sad.
Anyway, I wish you the best.
Thank you.
You have a great day, yeah?
You
too. Have a lovely day. Thank you. Cheers, boss.
You know where to go
again? Yeah. Thanks.
I know where to go, but
I do appreciate your help, though. Yeah, this bus keeps on making some bad noise. You hear it? But that sound is kind of scary. Is it coming from here? There's no way it's coming from the SL9. It's coming from the 278. Yeah, it's coming from the 278. It's coming from, I think, the fan. The fan over here. Listen. Needs to get that checked. Because we're here at Terminal 3, you know what I'm saying? But basically, yes, like somebody, yes, I'm too bored. So obviously, I'm just going to talk a little bit more. Obviously, there's a little recording. Having something to eat. Did some bus journeys. Got myself a hybrid, finally. And then I had to end it with a smart hybrid because I couldn't be asked to wait for the hybrid, which ended up coming in 10 to 15 minutes the moment I was almost done with the recording, which was some little crap. So it's what it is, but you know, you get what you deserve at the end of the day. Even though I like the smart hybrids over the hybrids on the 278, but it is what it is, you know. So there's not really much I can say, you know. I like the way how the bus number 207, not only that, their allocation and their frequency is mad. The allocation is mad and their frequency is mad. It uses every single Enviro 400. I'm talking about E400 HMMC, E400 MMC, E400 diesel, which is just our Tridents, and then they'll have like at least one hybrid E400, the original one, which is actually crazy to be honest, which most of the time they use them on the bus number 47. And those type of hybrids, I like those ones compared to the other ones that which are the ones that they use on, like, for example, like the go-aheads, the ones that they use on the Stagecoach 56, the ones that they use on the London United, the ones coming from what is it called?
Oops,
I forgot.
What is it called? The one from Stanford, Brooke Gospel, sorry, Muscaraji. So it is what it is. The Lakers have made it. So yeah, ain't gonna lie, I got so many videos I need to upload and edit. So that's basically it. So throughout the whole of the first week of the holidays, I am going to be on the media still. But on the second week, or maybe after the half term, I'll probably be like fully off. Like, I'm gonna disappear. I'll still be on the YouTube just checking on my videos and everything just to see how it's going. But I won't really be like doing as much. You know, I mean, I might pull up if I see the comments and everything. I might respond on behalf of the YouTube studio. Thank God for YouTube studio, because I ain't gonna lie, it could also save my butt. So it is what it is. So yeah, that's basically it, to be honest, you know. But yeah, that's all I'm just gonna say. YouTube studio will actually do 3/4 of what I wanted to do anyways. Like the editing videos, like for example, pulling the videos into schedule. And you know, but the only difference that it can do, that especially when I'm doing it on the phone, is that I cannot really like watch the video. That's the problem. I have to go into the YouTube actual thing to go and check it out. So that's basically it. I wanted to use most of the half term and the rest of my days to focus on trying to get closer with God and repented, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm a follower of Christ and I've been sinning and going back to my old ways, and I don't want to continue myself in that ways. And obviously, at the same time, the one thing I really wished the most out of this whole thing of me doing my YouTube and just trying to, you know, better off my future. I don't want to end up like my father. My father has not been, you know, the person that I expected him to be, especially the fact that he's my father at the end of the day. I'm talking about my biological father, you know. And some of my music and my future film series that I'm planning to make in the upcoming future, it will explain the whole story of it, you know, so you guys will understand the full story of my life. So that's basically, you know what I'm saying? And this ain't doing it for people to feel bad for me. It's just to understand who I am as a person, that I'm not just any regular YouTuber or person that you'll just see, whether in the street or by YouTube. I have a history, I have a story. And at the same time, that story will become a testimony that God has done a lot for me. And I know that God can also do something for you, because he has a good plan for you and he has a special gift for you. You know, the gifts, you have probably so many talents. Y'all might be having talents that you might not see yet, but God is gonna guide you to find out what that talent is. You could randomly end up liking something and it might end up being the gift that God already planted for you before the foundation of the earth, and etc., etc. You know what I'm saying? That's basically it. So that's one thing I just want y'all to understand from my platform, isn't it? You know? So yeah, that's all I just want to say. You know, God has given me so much talents, so many gifts. I have a testimony with so many branches of testimonies left, right, and center, which fall into the one particular testimony. But God loves me so much. No matter how many times I fall down, he still gives me the opportunity for me to stand up through the Holy Spirit. So that's basically it. So yeah. But besides that, God is good all the time. So yeah, without further ado, I'm just waiting until he pulls up. And when he does, that's when I'm probably just going to be straight home to start recording again. So that's basically it. Because in the meantime, I'm going to go and edit a video and just check up on when he's going to come. So yeah, that's basically it. And because my phone battery is dying because of the amount of times I've been recording. So anyways, see ya. You stick with the English.